since the 1st of January 2000.
I don't think LCD indicators existed back then. Spooky. What a cool motor though. Deserves a second ride up.